Baby Hammer has grown. I had been keeping an eye on the baby and recording it. It has been sitting on the nest and changing positions for the past 4 days. Today, March 1st, 2022, I took a photo of it and was about to take another one when all of a sudden I heard a tiny chirping sound above. When I looked at the nest, baby Hammer was gone. It flew off the nest. I was surprised. Did not expect to see it could fly already.